Another Veterinarians Without Borders award, also sponsored by AMIA, recognizes the top fundraiser of the year. This year's recipient is an RVT from Prescott, Ontario, who volunteered in Ghana in early 2020. During her placement, Jamie worked with a Canadian veterinary team of three to provide biosecurity, nutrition, and welfare training to women farming groups. Jamie's volunteer placement has made a vital contribution to household and community health and economic prosperity, which can be directly linked to healthier animals increasing their bioproduction. I am pleased to present the 2020 Veterinarians Without Borders Top Fundraiser of the Year Award to Ms. Jamie Gardner.